Put this thing into one side. Got a new way to tell people how they could save on the insurance?